It's me, Mujib. So today we are sitting in debating talk, and our topic is trust on everyone. And my opponent said that no trust to anyone. So trust is a tricky thing. When you have got someone's trust, it's great. You can sell them more, get more stuff, and get more favors. And also you can great deal with them. But when someone doesn't trust on you, forget about it. You're in a big trouble.
So I am said that not trust is a good than others. You know that if you trust on a person, then he disappointed on you and dispection on you and not believe on you. You know that if you travel in any car or motorbike, then you keep a weapon with him. Why? Because you are not trust on another person. That's why you keep weapon with him. And if robbers are robbed with you, then you fire a gun on air, and then you realize to the person that I am not trusting on a person. That's why you keep a weapon with him.
Yes, you say that they keep a weapon with them because they trust on everyone. They keep guns are for showing the people.
I am telling you that you are trust on a robber that he not shoot on you, shoot you, and you are not he is not kill you. You are sure that
if a robber show me the gun, then absolutely I will not trust on him.
That's why the people said that you are not trust on a person. That's why the people are killing the person, and that's why the person are killing.
Have to trust on other person because some condition have to trust. For example, you go to attending the schools, you trust on the teachers and friends. You meet with and you go to another countries, you trust on the traveling to in the car, you trust on the driver. Why you are driver? Why are you not trust on the why are you not trust on the
Because we are traveling daily routines, we are sitting with a daily routines and the person like that. Your teachers are
we are not trusting at people because we are deceiver, and you said we can trust any deceiver people, and against the broken our trust, and what we do before
yourself. Depriving yourself of human connection and authentic living. For example, you are go in a fair and sit in pendulums, then you have a trust, and now you sit in pendulum.
Yes, I am. When you travel and with driver accident, and you are sure driver not trust driver, you are not. Answer.
So COVID-19, our government says that you wear mask, yeah, and you shake your hands, and you don't shake your hands with others, and keep distanced 3 feet. It means you trust on our government, then you wear mask.
Yes, we are trust on the person. That's why you are keeping safety for a person. If you know that him person that doing a coronavirus disease, then how can you trust on a person that his person are not diseased with the coronavirus disease? How can?
So it means he must wear mask. Our government says that you wear mask.
So people don't think they are more trustworthy and are prevent that why older they get.
These men, because of little money, them sell their trust.
On your hotel, you go to the with friends on hotel. On the hotel, you buy the vegetables on the hotel. Cook the vegetable. You trust on the cooker? please tell me.
Yes, when we means ke this person are cooker are cooking the food for the all of the person, like the sitting on more people in the hotels. That's why he trust on a person. That's why the person are trusting on a cooker. That means he are not put on a poison in the vegetable. That's why person are trusting on a person, are not trusting person.
You trust on this, and his weapon with and friends and who his friend kill, and you trust on his friend not kill.
They trust acting on in their best interest that tend to trust you. For example, you have the weapon that you kill the your friends.
I have a question from you. That's are you trusting more any person in this world? You trusting any one person?
If any person will do with us bad, then we will not trust on him.
Okay, trusting. That's why precious diamond are putting with him and you are keeping a pocket. That you have said that I don't worry. Not do kill person. Kill me. Are you trust?
Then I will not trust on you.
Go out on travel and I keep in with weapon. Why? He's not trust people's. Because rich men not trust upon people's.
They for showing the people. They're not for their safety.
So you say the rich men go any out of country and they take a weapon. So because they are weapon, because they have no any trust to people and they are take weapon and they because they have a trust, so others they have no interest others, so they take weapon.
You move with this actor Raya, and Raya actor trust or not trust, and anybody you trust or not trust.
His Raya's father said that you trust on every people, and Raya said that you don't trust on every people. In the end of this movie, his father in the end of one.